Good morning, dear students. Welcome to the online classes. Let's continue our English classes. Before we start, we just recall the poem. What's the poem? You know very well, children. The Road Not Taken. The Road Not Taken, written by Robert Frost. In this poem, poet want to talk about the choice he has to make between two roads. Here the road is compared to the different career option in life. We got lots of option, but we have to choose the better path. We all are one traveler. Being one traveler, we also face the same situation in life. And there is no second chance. Which one you choose first, you have to go in that path only. Now let's start the second stanza. Then took the other just as fair, and having perhaps the better claim, because it was grassy and wanted wear. Though as for that passing there, and warned them really about the same. First you see the meanings, fair, as good as other one, claim, better option, wanted wear, had not been used, grassy, covered with grass, worn, damaged. Now see the explanation. Then took the other just as fair, and having perhaps the better claim. See, first poet inspect both the road till bent, and after then only he took the other. He saw the road most of the time. After seeing that one of the road disappeared into undergrowth, or to say dense growth of other plants, the poet decided to take the other road as just as fair. Here fair can make multiple meaning. That poet has doing the equally fair with the path or road. Here poet want to say that the road is beautiful as well. He could fair with his decision. He thought that road also has same as first one, and he takes the correct option. Now poet connect this line with life. That means in life also, if we have two option, we only choose the right path, and ought to say better path. And we always thought that we are doing fair, selecting between two roads. May poetry the selection between two destinies. In your choice, in selection, is always correct, then only you can achieve your goal. But it was grassy and wanted wear. Why did the poet feel that this path is better for him? Any answer, children? See, because it was fresh, grassy grown on it, and was not used much. That means this path was not used, or to say not used by many people, or not used earlier. The path was grassy. Here poet was adventurous. He chose such a path which one is not walked over by many people. And wanted wear means in that way no traveler walk on that path. Poet feels so happy that he chose the correct path, which one grassy and not used by traveler. Though as for that the passing there had warned them really about the same. When poet started traveling in it, he found that Already traveler had passed through this road. Just poet had some realization that this both path were worn out. They worn out means damaged. After passing there, poet realized that this road also worn or damaged. Just like the other had been used by many people. There was not much difference between them. Yet here we can observe that how the poet was confused and quickly goes back to this, to his statement. First he say that this road is untraveled, and then as he walk find it equally traveler. That means here poet wants to correlate this with life. Life also has same. You have two options and you have to choose any one out of them. Although both path is similar and you have to face so many challenges, and both path you have some problem and challenges, and both of them were similar. And what we thought that we choose the better one, but that's not correct. When we walked in that path, or to say when we get experience about both the path, we realize that both the option have similar and both have pros and cons. That means advantage and disadvantage, which you considered carefully so that you can make a sensible decision. Thank you.